New evidence supports alien life on Jupiter's moon Europa. I love a good moon. Hello and welcome back to IO. I'm your host Rebecca Felgate and happy Friday. I have my Friday shorts on. Fry-yay. And also, do you know what? As it's a Friday and this story is about aliens, I think it's time to crack out an old classic. Sing it with me now. Aliens, aliens, aliens. Aliens, 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 please come down to Earth and be our friends, then our luck will never end. The second verse always changes, just to keep you on your toes. Yeah, Jupiter babe, what are you hiding on that moon of yours up there? Is it aliens? It could be. Scientists have long suspected there is water on Jupiter's icy moon Europa, and more evidence has surfaced that backs their suspicions. It could be salt water like ours on Earth. Alien fish, anyone? So, get your mind around this for one moment. Despite being roughly the size of Earth's moon, Europa has around twice as much water on it than Earth. That is because the water on Europa is much deeper. So scientists think that this vast ocean on one of Jupiter's moons could be habitable for life to evolve. Life on a moon? Who even needs a planet? We know at the moment that water seems to be the key to life, so if there's loads of water on Europa, then perhaps there is life too. NASA planetary scientist Bob Palparado said that if there is life on Europa, it'd almost certainly be an independently evolved life form. Would it use DNA or RNA, he muses. Would it use the same chemistry to store and use energy? He continued by saying, discovering extraterrestrial life would revolutionize our understanding of biology. It might not just be Europa that is housing fishy aliens too. There is water to be found on another of Jupiter's moons, Ganymede, as well as Saturn's moons Enceladus and Dione. Neptune's moon Triton has water, and there is also ammonia water on Pluto that sure wouldn't be great for humans, but might be the right environment for alien life. So there we go, perhaps there is life out there, it just doesn't walk on two legs or all fours, it might swim. Unfortunately though, it may take us a while before we find out for sure. Europa is 628.3 million kilometers away. The best we can hope for is some satellite snaps at this point. We're a number of years away from physically getting there. That being said, I am still very pumped for next decade's Mars mission. Who knows what we will discover? Fun fact for you, one of Jupiter's 67 moons is called Io. Just saying. So guys, what did you think to this story? Do you think there's a whole load of fishy aliens swimming around on Jupiter's moon? Or do you think we're alone in our solar system, or even our galaxy, or our universe? I certainly don't think so. Okay, before I go, I just want to read a few comments from a video I did yesterday about the White House sinkhole. There were a few jokes here and there, nobody get triggered, they're just jokes. Now our most liked comment is from Katie Robson, who wrote, "Everyone, we can't get rid of Donald Trump, Mother Nature, hold my beer." You know I love a good hold my beer joke. Also, it's a really hot day in the studio and I would love me a beer. Killy Snipes had an excellent idea. They wrote, "You should make an account called IOTV and have it be a vlog type channel around the hosts and crew. Show some behind the scenes and such. Maybe not an upload every day because you already do so much." Do you know what? I would absolutely love to have like kind of a reality TV show going on up here because you don't see the half of it. You see me and Charlotte and Ron talking, but there are some incredible people behind the scenes, and we get up to all kinds of fun. Right now we're ordering lunch and we're very excited. Lastly, when did you guys start calling me the Tomato Queen? I keep reading the comments of you talking about Charlotte as the Potato Queen, and you keep calling me Tomato Queen, and if that's what the people want, then I'm happy to wear that crown. So guys, that's the crack. Make sure you like and share this video. I'm your host Rebecca Felgate, I love a fishy alien. If you want to connect with me, there is a link to my Instagram in the description box down below. Please leave a thumbs up on this video, leave me a comment, share this video, do all the good stuff, and I'll see you beauties next time.